because they're afraid of their own people hearing the truth about Russia's actions inside Russia, the actions by the government to repress their own people, about Russia's actions to invade a neighbor and illegally occupy its neighbor. And so we have seen them cracking down on journalism for some time, and unfortunately that continues.